relationship? Maybe we don't need a president right now. Can we be single as a country for a while and maybe date a president? See how that work out for a couple months? This shit is bullshit. I've been confused the whole goddamn election. I've been confused. Because everybody commercial sound good.
A long-term relationship with a very boring but sensible person. And now we're dating a whore. She's got fake hair, she's racist, she's always lying, we don't care! We're not trying to start a family, we just want to run red lights and fuck!